Can I ask a question?
Go ahead.
If you would continue to run for the general election, if you were unable to run for the general election, who then would then take your place to run for the general?
I can't answer that in the last question, but I can answer the first question.
Part of this, you don't want to get the part.
Let me say something. First off, I have given my life to the city for the last 4 years. I've served it, and I have served it with honor and distinction. All right? And if there's something that I have done, okay, that has hurt me, hurtful or harmful to the city, I wouldn't be running for mayor. There's the issue of that there's a basic principle in law that everyone is innocent until proven guilty. Now, I'm hoping that everyone would want that for themselves, their family members, their friends. But I think somehow we've lost that here in this conversation in the city of Alabama. If you're indicted, that doesn't mean you're guilty of anything, just so you understand, okay? You have your day in court, and you can actually prove your guilt or innocence within that system, all right? I would love to be able to talk more about this. I can't, all right? Because there's a federal investigation going on. But I can tell you one thing. I don't believe, and I know I didn't do anything wrong, anything. And if I felt that I did anything hurtful or harmful to the city, I would not be standing here running for mayor.